Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deepan Gogoi, and in this video I will discuss about the crude oil. And you can see this on crude oil chart. Previous video I told that the crude oil is forming here just above the supporting zone and a doji pattern, right? I think you remember this one. So you can see this is a doji pattern. So just a minute. So you can see this on doji pattern. So I told that it is just forming above the supporting zone, so it will the price will continue toward the uptrend, right? So here you can see, if you see in 4 hour chart, so there was another pattern was forming here. I think you remember this one. Okay, so this was pattern. So I already explained what is that like. So they are confirming that price will go up, right? And in that case, I just given a resistance line. So you can see here in daily chart. So right. So this is a daily chart, and you can see here a strong resistance is placing by 150 moving average, right? So that is why I just draw a horizontal line around 4097. So I just given that. Target will be crude oil around 4000, right? 4030 or something, I forget. I given that target, right? So here you can see, a strong resistance line by placing moving average 150. So if we see another method for the resistance, I want to just little more up. I want to keep it up little more upside here by connecting by previous resistance line. You can see previous 1, 2, 3, 4 days I try to break this area but not able to break, and here you can see 200 is placing around 4142, placing a strong resistance in that level, right? They're placing a strong resistance around 4142 in a daily. So next target will be around 4142 is a strong resistance, right? So if you see in a 4 hour chart, so you can see they're creating a higher high from that area, right? So if we use the diagonal trend line by connecting previous high point here, right, I want to connect here, so you can see previous higher point and the previous higher point. So now they are forming a strong resistance line around 4142. So here another confirmation is forming here, the price will go up to next 4142 in upcoming day, right? So this is our extreme target for the buy, right? If the price goes near 4142, so we have to stop buying from this area, because this is a strong resistance. We seen two confirmation here. One was 200 exponential moving average is placing, right? EMA, right? EMA. EMA is confirming 200 as strong resistance, so that is why I draw a resistance line here, horizontal, and in 4 hour I just connected here to higher point and becoming a strong resistance in this area. Now you can see here the price just opened, gap up opened today, so now price is continuously falling. So what exactly happened when price just open in a gap, the price is again retraced and try to fill up the previous gap, right? Same time is happening here, that is called gap theory, right? So now you can see for the entry point for the buy position, if you see in a small time frame for 15 minutes here, just a minute, right? So if you see, the price is just bouncing from 200 moving average, right? Now previously you can see the price was bouncing from 50 moving average. Have you seen this is orange color? I think orange color is a bouncing, price was bouncing. So now here you can see that here is a probability to price reverse toward this previous close area. So here you can see strong support. If the price comes near 4000 level, around 4000 level, you people can buy from this area and keep your SL just below around 150 moving average. So you can see price is bouncing from 150 moving average. 150 moving average will be like that. And if the price comes near, you just enter in this area and the target will be around 4100. And your SL will be around 80. The SL will be just below here and leave it market toward 4100. And this is your so people who can hold their position, so you can put your SL just below 200 moving average, it will be around 3950, right? So I think your ratio will be 1:2, right? 1:2. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.